Independent presidential hopeful Robert F. Kennedy Jr. recently admitted to leaving a dead bear in the park, you know, as a prank, which caused many women to ask themselves the question, are you safer in the woods with RFK Jr. or the bear?